all this all good, babe. Roll out back good, babe. And play me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me. Just send out when
one,
I
two.
Come through. I need a girl like
one,
you,
two.
Yeah, yeah. Girls
one,
like
two.
You love funny. Admit to that
one.
I want when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
What is good, my mafia? You're my mafia. Welcome back to my channel.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Welcome back to my channel.
Good day.
Today.
Mommy.
What?
Good day.
Good job. Today, we're going to do something that I don't think that anybody has ever done. Okay? We are going to be reacting to the most highest video views, okay? We are going to be reacting to my husband's. We are going to be looking at his views, okay? We are going to be looking at my husband's views of his videos. Whichever four, we're going to do four. Maybe that's too much. Maybe we're going to do two. We're going to do two videos. We're going to pick out the two best videos and we're going to react to them. I'm gonna give them my honest opinion. Now, I know you guys are gonna say, well, why are you reacting to the videos that you're in? A, huh? I'm doing that because I feel like it. Okay, that's what I feel like it and because it's funny, especially the mom. When we do mock funs, that stuff be funny. Okay? Mm-hmm. I want you guys to go comment, like, subscribe, make sure you click on that post notification bell to be notified every single time your girl, your queen, posts another video. Sit down or you're gonna go in your room. Post another video. Make sure that post notification is set to all notifications. If you guys want to be shouted out in my next video, all you guys have to do is subscribe. Make sure that bell is vibrating. And also, comment down below, hashtag Team Smith Mafia, then you guys will be notified. Then you guys will be shouted out in my name. So, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready to react to your daddy's videos? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. We are going to look at his view, okay?
Mm-hmm.
The two top highest view videos that he has, we are going to react to it. If you guys want a part two, all you have to do is comment down below, part two, okay? Now, before we get into this video, I am going to be posting up a community post. I want you guys to go to that community post and comment down below. Which videos are your favorite? Yes.
Okay.
Yes, it's thunder. If y'all hear rain, if y'all hear water, it is thunder, it is nasty, it is lightning, it is doing a whole too much. Yes. Go. It is doing an entirely way too much. Give me a second. This fell on me. Ugh. Maybe we'll lay it across. Okay. So you ready to get into this?
Yeah.
You ready to react to your daddy videos?
Yeah.
Bear with me. Okay. So let's see. We're on your daddy's page, right?
Yeah, mama.
Okay. Let's see.
Dada.
Yeah, we're gonna do a whole lot, okay? If you guys want us to react to shorts, comment that. Give me some video ideas. Yeah, see? Kids just do too much. Don't pull on them.
Dada? Mommy.
What?
Dada?
Yes. Sorry, y'all. I'm trying to find, remember, we are doing the best one.
What?
Okay, so we are going to do the prank that he did 1 month ago, okay? It got 117 views. So we're about to get into it. You ready?
No.
We are going to be reacting to pretending to cut my wife's hair off. Revenge prank. Okay?
Uh-huh.
Ready?
Yes.
I gotta turn down the volume because... Okay, so we passed his intro. Sit down. Get up again and you're gonna go in your room. We passed his intro. I cannot play his intro because it would be copyright infringement. Because he took it off of the site that I no longer have a subscription with. I get my music off of YouTube. I get my music off of, what is that? I forgot, but I'll put their link down below, and I just install it, and I just copy it, and I just paste it. What? What? You wanna go sit in your room and eat that? Alright.
No.
Okay. Okay, so without further ado, I'm gonna stop doing all this, and we're gonna get into this video. First of all, I'm watching this video and I'm like,
no.
Why is the camera so blurry? Like, all you had to do was like that and it would just clear it up, but that's just besides the point. Okay? Look how blurry it is. No, it cleared up though. I love it though how we actually have a video that we did right behind it. I think that's pretty dope and I think it's pretty cool. What? I think it's pretty awesome that he had put our video in the background. I think that was pretty cool. Hold on, because he does have his... Okay. We had to skip it because in the background, like I said, he was playing his own video in the background and then his video started playing. It, like the intro started playing, so I had to fast forward. But we're getting into it right now. Let me just say this, guys. Okay, let me just say this. if this person is my first reaction to that, you don't come at me, please. Anyway, I'm going to just say this. If you guys are ever put using scissors in a prank, please don't wave it around so you almost gouge your eye out, because that could almost happen. You almost gouge his eye out swinging a goddamn scissor. Okay? Just a life lesson.
Dada.
What?
Dada. Dada. Huh? Dada. Dada. Dada.
Give me a second, okay?
Uh-huh.
Sorry guys, hold on. I forgot to screen record. Okay? Just give me a second. I forgot to screen record. Give me like literally 5 seconds. Show them your snack. Stand up. Show them your snack. He's showing you guys that he's eating some garden crackers. It's good, right? Do your thumbnail. Do a thumbnail. Good job. Okay, so I'm about to screen record, y'all.
Mommy. Yes. Shoot.
Give me a second, okay?
Uh-huh. Yay!
Okay.
No. 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 It's dead. No. Honey, it's no.
Okay, now we're gonna screen recording, okay?
Uh-huh.
So
mommy.
We are gonna go back to this video. Yes, baby. It's fine, okay? You ready to react?
Yeah, mama.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, mama. Adele? Adele?
Yes.
Adele?
Okay, let's just say this. If you're about to cut somebody's hair off, why are you laying up in the bed? That's what I wanna know. I literally totally forgot that he was laying up in the bed trying to cut my hair. How you trying to, what? Ooh, don't get me. Because how are you trying to cut somebody's hair and you facing the opposite direction? I'm facing towards the window and you facing towards the door. How is that supposed to work out? Anyway, let's continue. What? The camera isn't adjusted properly. It's not. It should be pointed down so that way you can see me and you. You can only see me. But we'll get it. Well, Supreme, there's nothing up there for you. Let's get it.
Two, not two.
Come get your phone, okay? Go.
No.
And now you lay it on me. Now, how is that supposed to work out? How are you supposed to cut somebody's hair off?
No.
How's that supposed to work out?
No.
Supreme, go in your room. Go sit down over there then. What?
Mom.
Now I can't go sit down.
Mom.
Now he's scratching his head like. What am I, how am I gonna do this? It's your brain. How did you plan out what you're gonna do? You sit there scratching your head like you old. Mind you, this is a revenge prank. So he getting me back. Now are we doing yoga? You sit, you up in a doggy style type of way. We doing yoga now. We stretching. Well, I need a good stretch. Maybe I should do some yoga. Now you gotta do all this extra stuff. And he knows that my hair is fragile. Hold on.
Why did you do that? No! No!
I had to do something to get him back because he know that my head. Sepan, move away!
Trying to mess up my video,
but he know that my hair was thin. He know I was going through a lot with my hair. That's why he did it. He did it because he knows that's the only thing that I care about is my hair. Don't you ever cut my hair, because my hair does take a very long time to grow back. Don't you ever play with my hair again, because I bet you. Actually, I ain't gonna say it out loud, y'all, because he in the next room. Let's go sit down. No, because you just wasted your snack. No. Let's get back. Sit down.
Since you want to play, right? Since you want to play, right? You don't like it, right? Now I'm going to check the mirror and I'll cut all your fucking hair off.
Why? Sit down.
So I ain't done yet.
Stop! Sit down. Everything that I could to make sure that he caused the pain that he just caused to my hair. Because you're not about to lay up in my bed, act like you bald headed and itching your head, and then turn around, try to feel on me, and then cut my hair. Because that ain't gonna work for me. Go do something with yourself instead of play with my hair. Go shave your head off. We're about to get into this video.
Bitch, what?
You need a line.
I need the line you want.
I need a line.
Now what?
That's not even what it's called. Stop.
Now what?
I didn't do that.
Shape up, not a line up. Okay, let's get that right.
Right now. Now what? Yeah,
look,
what's your camera? Okay.
Yeah.
Eat those.
Right, you wanna play? Why did you do that?
Yeah. Now check the mirror now. Now look at your fucking.
Ever since I pranked him that one time in the bed, that was the very first prank that was done while somebody was sleeping. And that was really my idea. So he decided to take it up another notch and continue to prank him while I'm sleeping. But I always get him when he's sleeping and when he's not noticing. And that's always when he comes back from going outside and is tired. So if you don't want me to prank you while you're sleeping, I suggest you stay a little behind inside and not hang out outside and do whatever you do outside. Now give me this. Now you're not getting it.
Mommy. Cheese.
Say cheese.
No.
Get down.
No.
Talk about I'm bald headed.
Mommy.
What? No. So eat it and stop throwing it on the floor.
You don't need no hair.
Yes, I do. It's in my hair.
Check the mirror. Check the mirror.
He said that talking about I don't need no hair. Okay. No. Now that I'm rewatching this and after I came to, now that I reevaluated this whole thing and what just happened here, it's not gonna fly no more. Now your ass is gonna get it. And I don't want to hear, I'm sorry. No, I don't want to hear all that. Because when I begged and plead for you to stop, you wanted to keep torturing me. You keep wanting to keep playing with me. You wanted to do all this extra stuff. But when it comes to come your way, you don't think you can get right? Okay, watch.
Watch.
Say watch.
Watch.
He ain't gonna play.
Okay.
Say he.
He
not gonna play.
Yeah.
He not gonna play with me. Okay, ready?
Check your phone.
He's still trying to cut my hair.
Check your hair. That's why you pulling it down. Check your
That's
hair.
How I'm bald.
Check your hair. Uh-huh, hold that hair. Uh-huh, check all that out.
Better don't say dogs, cause I ain't a dog, okay? I'm a human being, okay? I'm a female. Get it right. Okay? I'm not no dog, okay? Why don't I say, you bald headed duck? You not a duck. You a man. You a human. Treat me like I'm a human and not an animal.
Now what?
We always fight. Still trying to hold my head down, suffocating me to try to cut my hair. Yeah, why you always wanna play with me?
I'm sorry, I told you.
Oh yeah, that was the prank. Now he reminded me. That was the prank where he was in the bed and I was trying to put the hot sauce in his mouth and like under his nose kind of thing, and it burnt his eye, like so-called burnt his eye. I don't know if it burnt his eye on my hand, but I'm pretty sure because he was in pain and his face started to turn red. But this is what the prank that he got me, babe. I think that was whack. Leave a comment down below if you, what you guys think.
My eye was burning.
Stop!
My eye was burning. So
I
what?
Apologize.
He playing with me, dog. He playing with me. Now look here. Look here, nigga. Yeah. Look right here. Say what up to gang.
No.
I'm saying what up to gang. Yeah, check your hair out. Check your hair out.
Why you wanna
fucking play with me all the time?
Always gotta play. Always gotta mess with somebody while they sleeping.
Right? Yeah, they wanna go to the bathroom and hide out. Yeah, she's over there to check her hair out. Mm-hmm. Open the door. Yeah, you bored at it now. Yep. Remember that time she put the hot sauce? Walk up all those stupid knees. Now what? You
bored at it.
Now what?
Cover
apple. Please, okay.
Thinking it's funny. Okay, it ain't gonna be funny when it's your turn.
Open the door. Let them see you. Stop playing with me. Well, I wanna play. Shut up, baby. Look, yeah. Stop playing with me. Look at that.
That shit don't even look like my hair. That is his little female friend's hair, okay? That's Armless's hair. That's Armless is, she on a whole nother level of please. And if you want me to, if you want me to react to one of the videos that has Armless in it, let me know. Now that I think about it, I don't think I got time to react to one of his videos because this was pretty long. First reaction, this is, you know, maybe not my last. And it's definitely not gonna be my first. Because wait and see. Keep playing with me.
How?
Keep playing with me because I'm gonna come back at it and harder right after this video. I need to review. I need it to rewatch it. See what you put. So mafians, if you like my video, smash that like button. Comment down below, hashtag Team Smith Mafia. Also, hashtag defeated. Hashtag undefeated. Let's do that, undefeated. I'm gonna be undefeated. Because he has no idea what's coming for him. Nothing. Nothing. Okay? Stay tuned, and I will be back, guys, with another banger. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Say bye.
Bye, mama.
Bye, mama. They're not your mama. Say gang, gang, gang.
Gang, gang, gang.
Gang, gang, gang.
Spend 24 hours anymore. I was real.
1, 2. 1, 2.
You spent a week.
1, 2, hook.
Getting even.
1, 2, 3. Ooh.